now waiting for some of the other girls to get up. It's only about 8:15 here in the morning, but my body's still on normal home time, and back at home it's about 10:45, so something I'm gonna have to adjust to, but nothing too big. So today's just gonna be a bit of an adventure day, just exploring around like Patong Beach and going down all the streets and finding all the little stores. I feel pretty lucky that with my hotel I've got such a gorgeous view that I can see the beach from where I am, and some hills and coves right behind it. So I'm very lucky that I didn't have to pay for an upgrade to get this view, and I managed to score it. Also tonight we're gonna head over to the night market, so about 4 o'clock we'll be heading towards Phuket. I think that's where they hold the market, so there's gonna be a bit of a group of us going over, so that'll be quite an experience to see, and hopefully I can find some cool little knickknacks that I can bring home. The temperature over here is quite warm at the moment, so it's quite nice to come to a summer temperature from like our winter climate back home. So I'm really enjoying the heat and finally being able to wear a bikini. here. And they all try to rip you off. So one thing to do is to really try and barter them down. You only have a couple of hours here, so we'll try and find all of our stuff pretty quick.